Tonight, Tom Sizemore.
I feel rehabilitated.
You do now.
He starred with De Niro and Pacino and Hanks in some of the biggest films ever.
They're shooting at us! We'll shoot back!
Making millions on Hollywood's A-list and nearly blowing it all on drugs that almost destroyed his career and him. Cocaine, heroin, and meth. Demons fueled a rage and reckless behavior, and he went to jail and rehab 10 times.
Look, kid, life's tough, all right? Sometimes you don't get what you want. Mostly, you don't get what you want.
Ended up virtually homeless on the streets. A notorious sex tape damaged him even more, and he's sober now. Will it stick? Tom Sizemore back from the brink next on Mary King Live.
Good evening. Great to welcome Tom Sizemore back to Larry King Live, the Golden Globe-nominated actor. He's appeared in Saving Private Ryan, Black Hawk Down, Pearl Harbor, Heat, Natural Born Killers. He's also a recovering addict and a participant in VH1's Celebrity Rehab with Dr. Drew.
It's called Class, and I think you're going to see a thing.
Have we got a clip of that, too? No, we don't. Tell me about Class.
It's about a serial murderer and... an FBI detective myself, FBI. Well, here's part of it right here.
Well, we don't have the clip, but that's what you're doing there?
That's Class. That's the guy who played Class.
You're an FBI guy?
Yeah, he's been tracking the serial killer forever, and it's driving him nuts, and he decides to kill himself. He can't catch him.
I mean, he can't catch the serial killer, so he's going to kill himself. He's obsessed.
Like good cop.
Why do you like acting?
Can I help you?
Well, absolutely.
I just think this is fascinating.